Here we just arrived in Detroit from Charlotte, North Carolina. Now heading to Tokyo, Japan for a 2-hour layover before we go to our final destination, Vietnam. Flight from Detroit to Japan was 13 hours. Here we are in the Tokyo, Japan Haneda Airport. Due to Corona stuff still, we weren't allowed in the main part of the airport.
Yeah, something special.
It took me forever to figure out how to use the machine. There's a donut. Mm-hmm. There's a hot dog. Cool. It's got ketchup on it. And there's some sushi. Here I am struggling to figure out how to use it.
with it.
Sadly, I didn't get a lot of video, but we only really had an hour to explore, and we were stuck in a small part of the airport. Now we are off to Vietnam for a whole month. Stay tuned for more videos. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.